for his parents. So we're going to go on a journey with him right now. Then we will show this Golgotha City Hall Lights every 15 minutes, right up until midnight and right up until Christmas Eve. So to get the show rolling, look up the top of City Hall and you'll see a little elf up there, and look at his torch. He's trying to find the button and to see when to start. So we need to let him know we are ready to go. So Brisbane, I need your help. We need to count down from 10 in our loudest voices so he can push the button. Will you help me? Oh, he'll never hear that. We'll be here all night. Let's try it again. Will you help me? Okay, your biggest voices. was an odd gift for a koala, but he was running out of time.
I'll get the grass. You two find some wildflowers. Hop to it.
And Clarence stared gloomily at the palm they'd collected.
What on earth is my mum going to do with this?
Oi, where's your Christmas spirit? Use your imagination.
Gus began weaving the grass together with the flowers, and before long, he crafted a beautiful Christmas wreath.
Wow! Mother's gonna love this. She can hang it on our treehouse to welcome everyone on Christmas Day. Thank you so much, Gus.
We should probably get going, Clarence. Everyone will be wondering where we are.
They began the long walk home, loaded up with presents. The friends trudged all the way through the night, the nocturnal animals calling Christmas greetings as they passed by.
Everything all right, son?
We didn't know where you were.
Clarence proudly presented the gifts to his family.
Happy Christmas, Mum. Happy Christmas, Dad. Happy Christmas, Polly.
Everyone was very impressed. They hadn't expected all these presents. Then his dad laughed his deep, growly laugh.
Thank you, son, but you really shouldn't have worried. The perfect gift is right here.
Yes, Clarence. You kids are our perfect gift. Merry Christmas, kids.
Clarence smiled.
Come on, let's go to the Christmas party.
So Clarence and his family joined the other animals. They danced and sang and played cricket, enjoying their perfect gift. Each other. Merry Christmas, Brisbane.